An effective way to protect yourself from pesticides and pesticide residue is by wearing PPE. And even though you are responsible for providing your own basic work clothes, such as long-sleeved shirts, long pants, shoes, and socks, it is your employer's responsibility to provide you with the PPE that is required by the product label. These might include gloves, aprons, eye protection, coveralls, boots or shoes, and respirators. PPE is made from different types of materials, depending on the protection that is needed. The product label will tell you which type to use. PPE can be reusable or disposable. Most reusable PPE can be cleaned before it is used again, but if it is torn or saturated with pesticides, throw it away. Your employer has to provide you with chemical-resistant PPE if the pesticide label requires it. Waterproof PPE must not allow water through it, but does not have to be chemical-resistant. Headgear made of cloth, canvas, or leather, such as a baseball cap or hooded sweatshirt, are not PPE. Required protective eyewear can include safety glasses with front, brow, and temple protection, chemical splash goggles, face shields, or full-face respirator. Sunglasses or wraparound safety glasses do not protect your eyes and are not PPE. It is your employer's responsibility to give you PPE, including respirators that have been cleaned, maintained, and inspected before you use it. Your employer might instruct you on how to do this yourself. Do not use damaged PPE. Respirators. If you are applying a pesticide that requires the use of a respirator, there are three things your employer must provide you with before you can wear one. 1. To make sure you are healthy enough to wear a respirator, you must complete a medical evaluation questionnaire. The questionnaire may not be reviewed by your employer. It will only be seen by a medical provider who will determine if you can use a respirator without harming your health. 2. Your employer must give you a respirator fit test to make sure that each respirator you use fits you correctly. If for some reason this fit changes, you must repeat this test. Your employer must also provide you with respirator training. This will include following the manufacturer's instructions on how to use, clean, and maintain it, and how to do a seal check each time before you use it. Always make sure you use the cartridges and filters listed on the product label. To avoid contact with pesticides and pesticide residue, never remove your PPE when you are doing any handler activities, such as mixing and loading, or working on application equipment. When taking off your PPE, remove each piece in a specific order. Remember that dirty gloves touch the outside of dirty PPE, and clean gloves or clean hands touch the clean parts of your PPE. Always wear your gloves, eye protection, and boots when washing dirty PPE, and keep your clean clothes and clean PPE in an area free from pesticides or pesticide residue.